What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Thank you for tuning in to my channel. In this video, as you can see here, I will be preparing something soupy. I will be preparing some soup for today. It's Saturday and I am going to cook some chicken foot soup. So here I'll be using pumpkin, Irish potato, corn, carrot, and chicken foot, of course. I'll be making some dumplings and spinners. I will also be including some noodles, green onions, thyme, and of course you can always put a pepper in your soup to make it spicy and nice, give it a nice flavor. For the noodle, I will be using the cock soup noodle. I love to use chicken noodle, but I did not find any chicken noodle at the grocery store, so I will be using the cock soup noodle, Grace cock soup noodle, for this soup. So just stay tuned and see how I go about making my soup. So here I have my pot on the stove. So the next thing I will be doing here, I will be getting out my chicken feet or my chicken foot, and I will be taking the toes from the feet, and then I will cut them in two. So just watch and see what I do next. So I've completed cutting my chicken feet in two. I have removed all the toes from the feet. Now I will be washing my chicken feet with water, after which I will be using vinegar to wash them as well. Then I will wash again with some water, and then I will put them in the pot. Here I've placed the chicken feet in the pot. I'm going to cover the pot and allow the chicken feet to tenderize before adding anything else in the pot. So now I am going to cut and peel my pumpkin, after which I will add the pumpkin to cold water just to maintain its color so it doesn't get black. And then I will be peeling and cutting my carrots, my Irish, and put them also in the cool water so they maintain their color before putting them into the pot on the stove.